Welcome everyone to a new video on my channel, and today we have something rather amazing and special, I should say. There's a new item coming soon to Fortnite, as you can see right here at the left, a shockwave grenade. Here, if you can read with me, it says, send yourself, allies or enemies flying like a human cannonball, grants immunity to fall damage. So this is an insane item that is coming soon to Fortnite Battle Royale. Epic Games never fails, they always are able to bring out amazing items, and this is going to be very interesting because how far can you fly, and are the impulse grenades going to be removed? Because this is like a better version of the impulse grenade. Like, are those still going to be relevant? Or it's a very interesting item. I can't wait to try it out myself. But can you imagine the place you can make with it? Let's say you're in the storm with your buddy, and you can only save one. You can only save your buddy, and you throw that grenade and he starts flying through the map, and he makes it just in time. You can make a lot of plays with this, as well as getting to places fast. It might be not as good as in duos, because you know, if you send your teammate or yourself somewhere, it's, you know, you're separated. But that, as I think, in solo queue, in solos, solo queue. Sorry, I played a lot of League of Legends back in the day. I think from solos, it will be a very handy tool. And I can't wait to see how people are going to be using it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe, like, and see you guys next time. Bye bye.